Beautiful park. Yes, it is. I love it here. Oh, look at the flowers. Holly, you mustn't pick the flowers. Oh, okay. Oh, look at the little trees. You mustn't walk on the grass here, Holly. You must walk on the grass. Oh, okay.Holly, let's play with this ball. No, you mustn't play here. Let's go to the playground. We can play here. Catch the ball, Max. Oh, Max, you mustn't play in the 14. Haha, very funny.
Okay.This one, look at number three. We can play there, not we can play here. Okay. Okay, can you explain me what you have just read? What do they say? Say number one, what does it mean? You don't have to translate just line by line, but I would like you to explain. How do you understand, maybe the whole story?
Like say in Thai.
English, please.
Okay, like, this one is the beautiful park. Like what? Describe like what?
It's like what the people are doing here. What do they do in the park?And what do they see in the park here? And they enjoy it.
Okay. Max love the Max love this park. And you
Okay, let's
see. You must. Oh, okay.
Just picture by picture. Okay, might be easier.
Okay. You mustn't pick the flowers in the park.
Okay, so number one here, they go to a park and there are like beautiful flowers and then.Holly said, look at the flowers. Okay, and then Leo said, oh yeah, but you mustn't pick the flowers.
Okay.
And then number two, what do they see here next from the flowers? What do they see?
They see little trees.
Okay. And then what did Max say?
You mustn't walk on the grass. You must walk on the path.
What is the path?
Path is, it's like,
walkway.
Yes, walkway.
Okay. All right. Okay. Number three, what do they see here?
Like 14.
What do they do?
And the Amy want to play the ball games, and the Max says you mustn't play in the fountain.
What is the fountain?
What?
The
fountain is like it have water come out.
Okay. Okay. What's the number four say?
And the Max is catching the ball, and Max is fall into the fountain, and Holly says, "Oh, Max, you mustn't play in the fountain like that."